Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Mama Yes in the building, the one, the only, fierce, foxy, fabulous, live and direct from her sitting room with other kids, of course. How are you guys doing? I hope you're well. So today is Nigerian Independence Day. I've got a couple of hours. I thought, you know, I'm quickly doing this video. Hope you guys like it. So I went for this kind of bold look. Yeah, this is it. Bit of a head wrap situation here. Hope you like it. So check it. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. Hope to see you again. So my voice is a bit hoarse, but yeah, thank you so much. Hope to see you again soon. Take care, God bless. Don't forget to like, subscribe, thumbs up, share. Holla at your girl. Yes, Nigeria Independence Day. This is my look. extra. Hope you guys are okay. Take care, bye. Hey guys, so I'm just gonna start the makeup now. I'm basically gonna replicate what I've done here to this side. Sorry, my voice is really hoarse today. I'm not feeling so great, but I thought, you know what, let me try and get this video done. So I started off with Melt Cosmetics Neon Stack. So basically it's this color here. As it's a Nigerian independence look, I'm trying to use as many Nigerian brands today. If not black brands, just, you know, to celebrate Nigeria. As you guys know, it's green, white, green. So I'm going for this kind of greeny look. So the brushes I'm using today are all by Juvia's Place, and she's Nigerian. I've got another palette from a friend of mine. She's Nigerian, obviously. Here we go. So you can still see the makeup and see my mouth still moving. So the next palette I'm going into Take Me to Brazil palette. And I'm going to use this green here. Next, I'm going in with the Morphe 35B palette. It's a really deep green. And this brush is by Bex Bookie. She's actually my cousin's. I thought, let me use some of her brushes as well. I forgot that I had those. So yeah, Bex Bookie for brushes as well. She's also a Nigerian makeup artist. Well, I'm Nigerian, yeah, she is. So I'm using some of her brushes as well today. This is like a pointed brush, just to give it a bit more green in the crease. This brush is amazing. Thing about it, when a makeup artist goes out to get a brush, you know it's gonna be amazing because these are her tools that she used to work. Definitely, these are Bex Bookie brushes. Bookie, I can say, is one of the greatest makeup artists I've ever met. So check her out on Instagram. I'll put a link to her Instagram in my bio when I'm doing this makeup. I'm sorry, my voice is sounding really super sexy today. And stuff. I hope you guys can see. Should I? Hold on. Now, I'm gonna go back with my Juvia's Place tiny little brush, very, very small brush, with the Jaclyn Hill palette. This color here. Finally, I'm gonna go in with Axis from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Subculture Culture palette. Now, I'm gonna go in with this color from Makeup Forever just to tap on top. And then we are done, and I'll put the glitter on. I'm gonna use this green here, All Flourish. Take a pointy brush from Juvia's Place. I'm gonna dip it in some of this Lilt potion. I've done my lashes, and I use Lina Lashes. I don't know if you guys know the company. I think she's a Nigerian girl, I'm not even sure. I think she's either Ghanaian or Nigerian, but either they are. Niger, Ghana, they're almost the same, so I'm just gonna roll with it. Like I said, I'm gonna try and use as many Nigerian brands today as possible. Not everything I wanted, I've got a lot of Nigerian brands and black owned brands, but the problem is not everything I wanted today they had. For example, Juvia's Place does a green, but I didn't want that green. I wanted a different green. I wanted a lime green, and she didn't have the lime green I wanted. But you know what, I've still used the other companies. It's still cool. I mean, it's the Nigerian independence, but like I said, I'll try and infuse a bit of Niger flavor into it by using as many black old brands or Nigerian branded makeup. I'm gonna do another tutorial talking about Nigerian brands and black owned brands, but today's not the day. Like I said, my voice is already gone. I don't even know why I'm even talking. Let me just do the makeup a bit. I'm gonna use Edmond Cosmetics mascara today. I use that on this eye, so I'm gonna just use it on this just to use the lashes with the glue together. For highlight, I'm using Latte from Fenty Beauty. if you follow me on Instagram, I'm sure you remember, or if you watched my last video, I actually got gifted some stuff. So I showed it on my Insta stories. So in case you're thinking, how come she's got Fenty foundation in this video? I'm also using Espresso from Fenty Beauty. So I got gifted a lot of stuff. I'm going to do another video, another Fenty Beauty video, but because I need it. So they gave me loads of stuff from doing my last video. I'm trying to do this really quickly because... I normally like my contour darker than this, but this is too cool. I'm gonna go in with my foundation brush and use that instead. Just to buff it out. Brown up too. It's nice. I normally always use my AJ Crimson, but I just wanna try Sasha today. It's gonna use my Juvia's Place powder. I actually like this. Cool. I might go a little bit in because, like I said, I like my contour a little bit more sharp. Okay, I'm still gonna use my normal stuff because I don't have everything black owned. I have to get the Iman powder. That's one thing, that if I can get that powder, the darkest Iman powder, that I'm actually okay with all my black owned brands, then I can do a proper tutorial for you guys. So today I'm gonna just use the Ebony Bronze, which is by, you know, after Queen Latifah's, whatever. So I'm gonna use that just a little bit. But I have my Juvia's Place Abbey, which I'm also going to use. I'm going to use a little bit of Juvia's Place Abbey here. Looking good, isn't it? Not too shabby. Okay, I've actually lined my eyes. And carrying on with the Nigerian theme, I found a friend of mine. Her name is Dazzler Daisy. She's a makeup artist and an MC. She also has her own beauty line. So I used her black eye pencil just to give myself some smoke underneath my eyes. And yes, my voice is this hoarse today because, you know, I've got a bit of a cold. So anyway, next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to take my Bex Bookie brush again. And I'm going to use a little bit of blush on the cheeks here. I'm going to use the Juvia's Place blush. I'm going to use Neo today. Now, for my highlights, I'm going to go in with the one and only Trophy White. I think it's, yes, I know, you know, it's Nigerian, whatever. But let's, like I said, let's still give a little bit of love to our sister who decided to throw the internet on a frenzy. Baby, baby, put so much with the kilowatt highlighter here. I'm gonna use that today. Now I'm gonna go back in. Bookie doesn't have a highlighter brush, but what she does have, she has this big. Her brushes come in this beautiful box. Comes in a beautiful box. I think she's got Yeah, we could use an eyeshadow brush a little bit for the Fenty Beauty. Let's use a bit of this. As one girl says, I'm shining, I'm gluing to the gods. So this is supposed to be an eyeshadow brush. I thought, let me use it instead. I'm shining, I'm gluing. Am I shining? Oh yes, I'm glowing. Pretty much done everything. I'm gonna do wrap and stuff, and yeah. So the last thing I'm gonna do, I don't know what. I'm gonna use some products from to feed some more glow. Pretty much we're good. We're done. We're good. People put on their nose, but anyway. Yeah, we're shining. We're glowing. We have snatched ourselves. Okay. So I don't know if I should go for burnt or color. What do you guys think? Should we do a bit of color on this lip? Or nude it out? You know, the only nude I do have, there's some black on. I mean, I have another lady's, the Abby Flourish or Slay. Oh, yes. Could Slay away with this purple. Let's see. I'm coming. I'll come back to you guys. Give me 5 minutes, decide, and I'll come back. Actually, what the heck? Let me do it here. So, what do you guys think? Should I go for this color? This pinky thing here? Lips, or that pink looks good. Or should we nude it out? And she's got this badass other one here as well. Jesus, I think I'll nude it up for now. I'm gonna line my lips. I'll be back in a second. I'm lining my lips. I'm gonna just use a little bit of burnt from Block Cosmetics. Yes, honey. I do the ombre lip thing. That's good. Okay, so I'm going to spray some. I don't know. I've got so many here. So who do I want to use today? I have no idea. Okay, there's a company called Omalewa Cosmetics. They do a spray mist, but I don't have it yet. But I'm working on it. So today, I think I'm just going to use my staple. Actually, I do have this one. This cosmetic company called... No, I'm just going to go with my staple that I use all the time. I'm going to use this one. This one by Ixie. Not that they're brown for her girlfriend. Anyway, that's another story. Rihanna needs to come out with the setting spray. So anyway, this is the makeup. Just be back. Well, be back in about 5 minutes. Let me just do my hair. And this is my look. So this is my Nigerian independence kind of look. I hope you guys like it. I was thinking of changing the background because I'm thinking, is this working out? It's too white. Should we change the background? What do you think? 1 second, I'm gonna try and change it. I changed the background because it was just, I don't know, whatever. But we're here. So this is my look for Nigerian Independence Day. I hope you like it. I had a green top before. I thought it was a bit too much. So let me go for something that breaks it a little bit. So yeah, this is my look for Nigerian Independence Day. Hope you guys like it. Yeah, thank you, and I see you soon with my husky voice. This is my look. Take care, guys. Have a good day.